I don't know her. She's been in there so long. Like, what's the big deal? Okay, so I went in there to talk to Adam about getting you guys a tag team title match. But all this guy could talk about was the WWE draft coming up. So I made sure that he knows we need to stick together when that happens, okay? Which I kind of think it got through to him because then he offered me a triple threat match with Piper Niven and Meechan tonight, and the winner of that match could get a title opportunity against Bianca Belair. You know what that means, right? That means when I beat Bianca and I become champion, then I'll have more leverage talking to Pierce
no.
about you.
リーダーが美味しいとこ取りするのが仕事なのかよ。私たちにもなんかやらせろよ。
I think what Io meant to say was, what about us?
You've had your opportunity.
It should be one of us. Okay. Didn't know you guys feel like that, but I can go talk to Adam and see what he thinks about one of you guys taking my place, okay? It's all right?
Yeah.